this, when it comes into focus, is Cyanobacteria Gloeocapsa. That's G-L-O-E-O-C-A-P-S-A.